picked clean.
Water filters. The make and design matches those found in the Angaran town.
So exiles stole the Angara's design and poisoned them for good measure.
So much death. And for what?
Hey. What are you doing in here?
A better question is, where'd you get the design for these water filters?
Leave it alone, before you can't.
You murdered an entire town. I'm not leaving until I know why.
We came to them, starving, dying of thirst. But instead of helping us, those flapheads bled us dry. Credits, clothes, weapons. They took everything.
Not everything. You survived. You set up here.
The Angara are the only ones who know how to properly filter this planet's water. All we wanted was to be self-sufficient. I offered to pay for the designs. They refused.
So you poisoned them?
And took all their business.
You're a monster.
No. I'm a survivor. Kill them.
I'll take this.
At least the Angara got some justice.
Thank you, Ryder.
It's hard when you're small, when biotics means what happens if you get angry at mom.
Our parents train our skills like they teach us to dress ourselves. You didn't have help? I feel sad for that child.
Things are still better than they were. Besides, who knows what human biotics will look like in another century or two.
Yep, still hurts.
This body was dumped here, as Daenerys claimed. I have recorded the location and relevant DNA information for any future investigation.
Get ready to fight! Damn, that hurts!
Another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information. The water is highly poisonous, Pathfinder. We shouldn't linger here. Thank you.
you upset to be the only child of your parents? This team, and your commando team before that, does it satisfy that yearning?
It's a different kind of belonging than family. Here, I can walk away, good or bad. That knowledge is always there.
Yet you stay. For the adventure.
For the adventure.